Are you nervous? These guys are quite good.
No, it's our boots. We get the best boots to try and make ourselves look better.
Yeah,
you both played at Wembley, right?
Yeah.
Twice. I missed sitters twice in a row.
Yeah. Did you?
Yeah. It was a curse.
I watched the highlights of that game. Where did I watch the highlights? Was it on TV? Was it on BT Sports?
It's been on YouTube.
YouTube, right. Okay.
It might be BT as well, because they were like to do with it as well, yeah.
They got all the YouTubers together to play like a game at Wembley. How many
people
came?
We had Robbie Fowler, Jamie Carragher, JJ Kocha playing. So it's just mental for us guys, like, to take part.
That is exactly it. You watched the last goal.
Oh no! That was so wet.
Oh,
there you go.
That's
completely the wrong way.
Yo, what is going on, guys? Manny here, and today I am joined by Chris MD and none other than Yaya Toure, the big man. And guys, he is up for the African Player of the Year Award, so if you guys can help and vote down below in the description, that would be great.
That was cool.
Because he's a pro, he's got left foot.
Yeah,
he's got
left foot.
Just drilled a bit.
That's it.
After their standout performances in October.
I think you still said performance.
Do I?
Yeah.
Am I? Have I got a list?
Say performance.
Performance.
Say after their standout performance.
Standout performance.
You just said it's performance.
After their standout performances in October, Raheem Sterling, Nicolas Otamendi.
You get your performance right that time. She's meant to be a professional.
Congratulations on winning a third player of the month award, LK.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Perfect. Now we've got some photos.
Pass me.
Bueno, buen viaje.
Gracias.
El saludo al chino, tu masajista. Muy amigo mío, el chino, el masajista.
¿Sí?
Sí, sí. Hasta luego.
Chao.
Thank you.
Feeling?
Yeah.
Job done. That's all that counts.
Hey.
Ready to go?
I'm set.
Kev, we came here to qualify, and that's exactly what we did tonight.
Morning.